Let's grow bell peppers from store-bought peppers. First, cut the pepper in half and collect the seeds. Prepare the soil and create small holes about a quarter of an inch deep. Drop a few seeds in each hole and cover with soil. Water, leave in a sunny spot, and watch them grow.